project is a solar power thermoelectric refrigeration system. So this is the project model of solar. So as you see, this is solar panel, charge controller unit, battery section for charging the battery using solar energy. After that, this is the cooling chamber. This cooling chamber is attached with a Peltier, two Peltier plates with aluminum heatsink and exhaust fan. So inside it, so this is the cooling chamber. Okay, we attach a thermoelectric, temperature sensor. Display is outside. Okay, right now you can see the temperature is around 36.3. Okay, 36.30. is the current temperature, room temperature now. So let's see how this project works. So this is the one switch. So let's on the switch. When LED blinks green, that means it is in cooling. When you switch when you push the switch, and when LED glow in a red color, that means it is in hot condition. Okay. So right now it is in cold condition, that means LED blink in a green. So let's see the temperature. Here also, if you see, both the Peltier plates is running. Now the temperature, as you see, it is dropped 36.2 to 34. This process is continued. So this is the temperature inside the cooling chamber. Okay, so in this way, so it is in drop condition when you switch this, push this switch on the green side. So it is in drop condition. So in this way, solar power thermoelectric refrigeration system using the Peltier modules works. Hope you guys like this type of the project. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.